along with discovering the Beatles, teaching Ben Hogan how to play golf, and walking on the moon, he is the most interesting golf pro in the world.
I usually don't speak with an accent or go without shaving. I usually have no problem with the women, but this last one, Irma, she was a real bitch. Stay thirsty, my friends.